Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back with another episode of Armored Core 6. Last episode we did a big mission fighting the Strider Mobile Fortress that's being run by what do they call them? The Rubicon Liberation Front. So we destroyed the Strider, and now I think what's going to happen is we're going to get one or two missions, and then this should be another big mission. So with that, guys, if you haven't yet, please like, subscribe, hit those bell notifications so you know when the next video comes out. All right, here we go. Let's see what's going on. All right, before we do our next mission, I know we bought a few things. Oh, there's two training missions. All right, let's do it. All right, so before we do the regular missions, let's do this training. Double trigger. Oh, I think maybe we have the same weapon. I don't think it has to be the same weapon. I sort of did it with the other weapons I had. Boost isn't bloody. Okay. I've been doing that already. FCS engagement distance. Oh, that's what FCS means, fire control system. Also, it kind of helps with targeting. Assembly and strategy. Guess it's just so keep fighting. That's easy. I mean, all the training sessions should be easy. Ooh, what is this booster? And a new FCS. Oh, new generator. Let's check it out. This one. Oh, thrust is more. A little more weight, but we'll get a speed boost. Let's just try it out. Oh, so this is good for close range. So if I get the sword back, I'll put this for sure. Okay, so this is for lightweight. What's expansion? So let's do the other one. Reverse jointed ACs. Interesting. Oh, so it's this particular legs they have. Types. Kinetic explosive energy. Ricochets. Program complete. Oh, last one's a little messy. Laser handgun? Is it? I guess we should pick the gun. I'm gonna try that. Do we have that laser handgun? Thank you. Oh, is that enough engine load? Damn. Interesting. Oh, because this is a laser. Oh, so if I don't use that. Okay, so I can't use that yet. I guess switch back to Leeson. Is that laser handgun? Okay, so we're doing the big operation, wall climber. And we gotta destroy the Juggernaut heavy mobile artillery platform. Okay.
This request comes straight from Archibus headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
This is V2 Snell, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall.
Break the lines.
So find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Wow, this Snell guy. Do it.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Oh, we are more than worth the credits.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
Don't ever climb the Wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral!
Down there. Why? Shouldn't be anything here. time. I'm dead. We start the mission.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Oh shit. Enough cover. What? No, I gotta go from the beginning again.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus.
I have to change my loadout.
Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top.
Careful. Took too many risks. No, I'm gonna start again. There we go, assembling.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus.
never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral! Applied with Rubicon!
Oof, oh man. Honestly guys, I think I took like a quick nap. I fell asleep. I might have to pause the video after this if we fail. Wish that's not the goal. Oh, I forgot to destroy those. Damn it. Fuck. Got him.
I'll have to step up my own game.
Albert Vesper, he's an elite.
checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Access the bulkhead and break into the wall. But remember, even Malo couldn't crack the wall. Don't count on him too much.
Enemy attack! He's been back up! We're taking too much fire!
Should be boss fight. Cause it doesn't seem like much, but we actually went through a lot of enemies. Not like an overwhelming amount, but a good amount. Oh, look at our guy.
621. I've dispatched a supply Sherpa. Make sure you resupply.
Bet you this AC is like much bigger than ours. Oh, there's the guy.
You must meet up. Be Raven. One of the infamous handler Walter's hounds.
That's a cool looking AC.
Interesting.
You oh, much bigger. Oh.
I would recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to
Guys, we're gonna stop here temporarily, but we're gonna be back, alright? Okay, here we go, guys. We're back. Oh shit. Yeah, it's much harder without the decoy. Good.
Almost
Sometimes you gotta risk it for the biscuit. We almost had it. Part again.
I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. Dead won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
Trying.
Watch out. It's coming.
Gotta keep attacking the back. Oops, it.
This is B4. Understood. Raven, I just got an update from Snail at command. We've got enemy reinforcements incoming. If I don't intercept them, we're both toast. I hate to leave you like this, but you'll have to finish without me. He's gone. So much for our decoy.
AP at 50%. Two repair kits remaining.
Got him.
Confirmed.
Now I'm the juggernaut.
Operation Wall Climber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.
He knows us. What does that mean? Victory pose. Bonus pay? Ooh. Notification. Message.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you.
Wow.
The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure.
Damn, that's messed up.
As will I.
Training, cool. Okay, that's it for today, man. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Had fun. I had to take a quick break when we first started this because I don't know what made me so tired. But I'll fix that in the video. But anyway, guys, so we took over the wall. And I guess we'll see what happens next. Alright, guys. Thanks for being here. See you later. Bye, guys.